All right. Take it out wide to 10 sumo squats. Ten reverse lunges, stepping back, 10 total, switching off between sides. We are taking that to curtsy next, dropping behind, crossing back. You will see these again later. So when I say curtsy, this is what we look like. Good. Step out wide. Lateral lunge side to side here. Getting those hips ready. All right, hands and knees. Just some quick fire hydrants here where that knee comes out to the side. Activating our glute and getting those hips ready. Good, switch sides. All right, stand up, squat down, take two steps to the right, two steps to the left. Finish our warm up here. Keep it up. Almost there. All right, guys, shake it out. We are going to get started with our warm-up. Now, our circuits look a little bit different if you've done workouts with me in before. Usually, we have a lot of moves in one circuit. We do them about three times. Today, we're going to have only two moves per circuit. We're going to go through them four times. So, really able to focus on the move, focus on proper form, and we'll see how this format goes. You guys have to let me know how you like it. But our first two moves, sumo squats. Okay, option to grab weight here. Slow and controlled is the name of the game today. We are slow and controlled for 15 reps. Then we get on our backs. Again, option to have weight, one leg in the air, single leg hip thrust. And that's 15 on each side as well. And then we'll rest. A little bit short of a rest period than we're probably used to. And we'll get right back into that sumo squat. So let's start with our sumos. Here we go, in three, in two, in one. We're doing 15, come on. Do not rush through these. And you are squeezing those glutes at the top. Looking strong. Last two for me. Good. Let's get on our backs. Right leg up. One way in hand if you'd like. We're in single leg glute bridge in three, two, one. Here we go. 15. Nice job. 15. Let's go. Switch it up. Other side. 15. Drive that hip. 3, 2, 1. Good. That's round one. 3 more. We jog in place. 15 sumo squats. 15 single leg glute bridges each side. All right, grab those weights. We're going again in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 15. Nice job, you guys. In 5, 4, 3. Good, we're on our backs. Here we go. Single leg glute bridges. In 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. 15. Come on. Breathing. Switch it up. Drive through that heel. Awesome work. We are resting with jump ropes. I always will provide you with an active rest, but really these rest periods are for you. Take them as you want. We're halfway through with that circuit. You have 10 seconds till we go again. 10 seconds till we go again. Grab those weights. Here we are in 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. 15. Round 3. Slow and controlled. Good. In 3, in 2, in 1. I'm going to my back. We have single leg glute bridges for the 3rd round. Let's see it. Come on, get up there. Drive through that base heel. Good, push. Switch it up. Finish strong. You got this. Good. Guys, that was round three. We rest here with butt kicks. Looking strong. I'm challenging you with these four sets today. You saw my post this week on Instagram. I truly believe champions are made in the four sets. Because no one does four sets. But we are. Keep it up. Ten-second warning for our last set. Let me see it. You have your weights. We're off in 3, 2, 1. Come on. All right. Looking good. Good. Last set. Hold it down for me. Hold it down. Just a little hold here. Nothing crazy. Good. We're up. We're on our backs. Single leg glute bridge. In 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. Come on. Good. Other side. We're going. Push through. Last couple. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. That's 4. You did it. 4 heel clicking. Way to go, guys. That was awesome. All right, we have circuit number 2. I demonstrate you bop around or you get water. We have glute bridges, but this time both feet are on the ground. And we're doing 20. Option to use those weights if you want. 20 glute bridges into 20 surrenders. We're on our knee. We step up, up, down, down. We're going to do 10, focusing on one side, 10 focusing on the other. We have 20 glute bridges. We have 20 knee up. Grab your water. Grab your weights. We're going in 5. We're on our backs. 20 glute bridges. Slow and controlled in 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. My tempo is 3, 4, 5. Keep it up. Squeeze at the top. Good. Five more. Come on. Squeezing at the top. Good. We lose those weights. We're on our knees. In 3, in 2, in 1. We go up, up, down, down. Come on. Ten using one leg to get up and get down. Ten on the other side. Switch it up. Here we go. We're staying low. Push through these last five. Push, come on, I'm with you. Good. Shake it out. Woo! That was awesome, you guys. Those 20 knee ups are tough. We got them, though. Take this time to rest. Get ready for round two. Glute bridges in 10 seconds. See you there. Here we go. In three, in two, in one. Good luck. Slow and controlled. Squeezing at the top. Come on, guys, let's go. Again, driving through those heels. Good. We're on our knees. We're off in three, in two, in one. Let's go. Let me see it. We're low and we're switching sides. Keep it up. Come on. Last couple. Five. In four. In three, I'm with you. In two, breathe. In one, that's it, good. Good, we're jump roping. Halfway there with those. They aren't the most fun. We got it. Keep it up. Option to just step it out. Water, wave, back. See you in 10. We're off in three, in two, in one. 20 reps, here we go. We got this. Thank you. We got this. Let's go. In 5, 4, 2, last one. Ditch those weights. We're on our knees in 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. Come on, guys. Use those arms to help you out. Switch it up. Almost there. Good. In 3. Come on. In 2. In 1. That's it. Nice. That was round 3. We're heel clicking. So strong. I want one more round. Can you give me it? I know you can. All right. You guys ready for round 4? 10 seconds. You got this. On your back. In 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. 20 reps. Halfway, let's go. Let's do it, guys. In 3. Last 2. Last 1. Good. Ditch the weight. We're on our knees. For last round, in 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. Come on. Switch it up. Use those arms. Come on, last couple. Push through. We got this. In 3, in 2, in 1. Good. Good. Shake it out. We're butt kicking. Nice work, you guys. 4 and done. All right. Our next circuit. Here we go. We have our weights, and we're doing those curtsy lunges from the warm-up. 15 each side. Then we're on our mats. We still have our weight. We're laying on one side. Our knees are bent. Our weight is on top of our legs. We clam open for 15. Okay? 15 each side. Grab those weights for curtsy. We're off in 3, in 2, In one. Let's go. Let me see it. Staying on the same leg the whole time for 15 reps, and then we switch. Burn out that glute. Good. Let's do it. Other side. Here we go. Finish strong. Good. We're on our mats. We drop one weight. We're on our sides. Our knees are bent. We're clamming in three, in two, in one. 15. Let's go. Open that knee up. Erin, I hope you're loving this Maryland humidity as much as me right now. We got this, girl. Good. Switch it up. Other side. In three, in two, in one, 15. Here we go. Nice. Burn those hip abductors out. The side of the booty. Last couple. That's right. Nice work. Drag it out. Shorter rest this go around. We're going to get right into those curtsy lunges in just about 10 seconds now. So get ready. Grab those weights. 15 on each side. In three, two, one. Here we go. Looking strong, you guys. Keep it up. Nice. Switch it up. Here we go. Last couple, finish strong. You got this. We're on our sides. Knees bent. Weight on knee. Three, two, one. Let's go. 15 clams. In five, in three, in one, good. Switch it up. We're off in three, in two, in one. Let's go, left side, come on. Nice work. Good. That's round two. We're jumping. So, so strong, you guys. Keep it up. Let's finish. Grab those weights. Round three. 15, 15, 15, 15. In three, in two, right side. Here we go. Good. Switch it up. Here we go. Last couple. All right, weight down on our side. In three, in two, in one, let's go. We got this. Yeah, let's get it. Come on. Good. Push it up. We're going. Keep that weight low on that knee. Nice job. That's round three. Little bit of a high knee here. Nothing crazy. We have round four coming up. You know how I feel about round four. Show me what you got. We're going in 10. I'm grabbing water. Round four. In three. In two. In one. Let's go. Push through that heel. Yep. Good. Switch it up. Slow and controlled. We got this. Almost there. Weight down on your side. In three, in two, in one. Here we go. Nice. Woo, we're breathing. Good. Switch it up. Left side in 3, 2, 1. Awesome job, you guys. Shake it out. Run in place. We are so close. I need one more thing from you. And then we get to call it. Here's our two moves. Kickback. 15. The knee is bent. We're feeling it here, driving through that hip. Good. Our next one. We squat down, halfway up, all the way down, all the way up. We squat down, halfway up, all the way down, all the way up. That would be, we're going to do 10 repetitions of those. Let's get on our knees for 15 kickbacks. Each side in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Keep it going, guys. Looking strong. Good. Switch it up. Nice work. In 5, in 4, 3, 2, 1. We're up for squats. I'll walk you through it. We're in 3, in 2, in 1. We're down, halfway up, and down, and up. That's 1. All the way, halfway. Back down, that's 2. All the way, halfway. That's 3. That's 4. We're doing 10. Nice. Finish strong. Good. Jump. Keep it up. Looking strong, guys. We have round 2. Kickbacks. 15 kickbacks. In 3. We're on our knees. In 2. In 1. Let's go. 15. Looking strong. Switch it up. Here we go. Breathe. And push. Let's go. Foot is flexed. Good. We're on our feet. We're squatting in 3, in 2, in 1. We're down halfway and down. That's 1. Three, down, halfway, down, and 4. That's right. We got this. good. Halfway. Last couple here. Good. Butt kicks, come on. Nice work, you guys. Round three. Coming up. Our third and final round. Let's finish strong. Kickbacks each side. 10 halfway pull squats. Coming up. In five. We're on our mats. We're off in three. We're off in two. In one. Let's do it. 15. Come on. Finish strong. Switch it up. Good. Here we go. In three. In two. In one, we're on our feet. Halfway squats. Let me see it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Halfway, drop. That's two. Here we go. Finish strong here. Let's go. Last couple. Halfway. Hold it down for me when you get to 10. Hold it down. We got this. Hold it. Come on, stay there. We're getting there. 10 seconds. Let's go. Hold it. Three, two, one. We're squatting. Shake it out. Drop it down and pulse. 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 Come on. Burn it out. Give me 10. Give me 9. Give me 8. Give me 7. Give me 6. Give me 5. Give me 4, give me 3, give me 2, give me 1, that's it. Woo! Shake it out. Drop into a lunge. Stretch it out. Nice work, you guys. Knee down, rock back, hamstring stretch. Back to lunge. Other side. Nice work, everyone. You guys did awesome. I hope you liked the format today. Let me know. Knee down, stretch back for that hamstring. On your feet. Forward fold. Set them wide. Pulling that head through those legs. Bend those knees, push them out. All right, you guys, that is it for me. You rocked it out. Thank you so much for joining. I have another one tomorrow, 8 a.m. We're doing full body, 45 minutes. Great start to the weekend. Let me know how you thought, what you thought. Look out for a schedule on Sunday for next week. And open to feedback, playlist, any of that stuff. You guys are awesome for joining. Have a great rest of your day.
Awesome. Thank you, Callie.
Thanks, Cal.
Bye. Thanks, Callie. Thank you.
Bye.